Hi there, this is Aaron with Access Property Management. Today I'm doing a short video on collecting rents, fees, and security deposits. It's important to start with clarity when you're dealing with a tenant prospect or a tenant. You know, we want to make sure that you're very upfront with them about how much is due and when it's due. Changes in the amounts or timing of payments can often cause delays in receiving those payments. Payment types. It's important not to accept cash. Cash is typically hard to track. It gets lost. Somebody can say they gave you more than they actually did, and there's really no way to prove it without some kind of written receipt, but even those get lost or altered. ACH is our preferred method of receiving payments and also making distributions. It's bank to bank, happens pretty quickly, usually in 3 to 5 days, and the payments are secure and there's no question about when it occurred or how much was transferred. We also accept traditional payments, checks, cashier's checks, money orders. They can be mailed to us, they can be brought to the office during business hours, or deposited into a designated Dropbox. Finally, it's good to have a good accounting system to keep track of all the records, keep track of all the money that comes in, all the money that goes out. This is kind of basic business knowledge, but it's often overlooked. You just want to make sure that you're keeping good records so that if anyone asks, you can show them proof of what happened. Thank you.